What actually are SketchUp extensions? They are additional tools that you can find online, which makes it easier to do different things. Some extensions will help you with quick modeling, and others will make it possible to do things you thought are impossible in SketchUp. So, for example, Curviloft will help you with connecting profiles in a magic curved way, while Cloughworks lets you simulate textiles on the go. Great, huh? But where should I look for those plugins? There's a special site dedicated to SketchUp extensions, and it's extensions.sketchup.com. You can find astonishing 785 tools over there. You can filter them by category or by industry you work in. You can see top plugins based on their popularity, or you could go straight to the search console and type, let's say, quad face tools right away. The first result is the tool that I've been looking for. Click on the title and it takes you to the homepage of quad face tools extension. There's some short info on the plugin, screenshots which show you just how it works, and hopefully some video tutorials from the developers. What's most important is that we can also download the extension. All you have to do is click on the download button and sign up to Trimble. I'm using my Google account to log in. As soon as I'm in, it downloads the RBZ file. It's a format that works with SketchUp, and it's a file that we need in order to install an extension. How do we do that exactly? If you are using SketchUp 2017 or any newer, you should go to Window, Extension Manager. It's a control panel for all of your extensions. I've got plenty of them, and well, some obviously needs an update, but anyway, you can install downloaded extension from here. Just click on that Install Extension button. Choose which plugin should be installed and hit Open to load it directly in SketchUp. And that's it. It has already been installed. Congratulations. To use the extension, please make sure that, in my case, Quad Face Tools is turned on and its icons are visible. If they are not by default, you should go to View, Toolbar, and pick the tool you have recently downloaded to make it pop up. Now you can drag and drop them somewhere around here. Even after you close the SketchUp window, they are going to be there after you relaunch. Easy peasy. Don't limit yourself to just one extension. Browse Extension Warehouse to find more helpful plugins. The warehouse is not the only place where them tools are. You can search for them on Sketchucation plugin store as well. Also, some of the extension has its own dedicated sites. It could be Scatter, it could be Artisan, Laubwerk, or even V-Ray, which is actually some sort of an extension too. Yeah, so now you know how to install SketchUp extensions and where to find them. Hope it's helpful to you guys. Make sure you check other videos of ours and consider subscribing to ModelUp channel. See you soon!